Coach Burke, she's something serious. She taught me actually a lot. She made me a tougher player coming in from high school and being from a coach that was a more lenient. I could do a little bit more because it's high school. And coming into Coach Burke's coaching style, it's been completely different, but I really enjoyed it. She's made me tougher, gave me more confidence into being growing up strong into contact. Like I said, I'm 5'10", so I go against people that are 6'2", 6'3", and she's gave me the confidence.
I can't even describe it. Just when you have Coach Burke in your ear telling you to looking to be more of a leader on the court and off the court as well as academics, you can be a leader there too. Just talking more in practice. Even if I'm not talking, you know, the captain Kat is talking. So it's like talking in practice is just the key to everything, communicating.
Obviously the goal is to not just get to a final, but to win. And so, you know, our program has been successful based on what I call culture. So as players graduate, the younger players have learned what it takes to win games, to play hard, to play with the mentality that I look for. So as they become juniors and seniors, the baton gets passed down from the kids that have graduated to the juniors, upcoming juniors and seniors. And so for us to take the next step without taking any kind of dip, the younger players have needed to learn that lesson and learn what it takes. And obviously, you know, I believe that we have the players who are experienced enough, know what it takes to play for me, have been through adversity. Those types of things are essential when you're looking to not only be an elite team in the NEC, not only get to the conference final, but to win one. It's got to be experience. It's got to be people who have played and been in the trenches, who it's now their turn to lead the team.